guys, and welcome to my channel. Welcome to Fasiya. My name is not Fasiya, but I call myself Fasiya. Yay! And today, I'm sorry, mom. Today, I got my mom with me. And yes, you guys wanted me to invite her to my reactions. And yeah, it's gonna be a little bit different. Like, I don't know, my mom knows drill music. As you can see by the title, what we're gonna react to, I was like, damn, should I really do this? It's a little bit heavy, like, because my mom, she's an African mother, like, damn, coming from African, giving me them strict upbringing, but loosen up a little bit, you know? But yes, today we're gonna react to King Von. Mom, do you know who King Von is?
No.
Yeah.
I'm even scared of the name, King Von. But what is the beat?
Yeah, like, you know, King Von, okay? King Von, he is a rapper from Chicago, Illinois. Oh. And I think he's like around 26 years old.
Yeah.
And King, yeah, he's signed under the label OTF, which means Only the Family. So I think by the title, because his song is called Take Her to the O, so maybe he means the gang, like the label, because the label is like a, not a gang, but yeah, is it like a gang? I don't know. Or what do they mean by take her to the O? Maybe they mean something else. But yeah, OTF, that's the label where he signed to Lil Durk, which is his close friend. They grew up together. So yeah, let's have a listen. As you can see, my mom's African, I'm German. English is not our first language, so we might not catch everything. But I'm already curious how her reaction is going to be to the video. So let's see. And shout out to my brother, because he forced me to choose this song. I was like, I'm not going to choose this song. And he's like, nah, do that. Take it to the O. I was like, all right, cool then.
Mr. Vaughn, you've been coming here for 4 weeks.
Can you get it done? Okay.
It's now or never.
This is off the record, right?
Yes.
I think he's at... Wait, hold on. First, I thought he went to a therapist, but maybe that's like, as you can see the video, it looks like he's talking to a therapist or like a mentor or like a lawyer or something, right?
Yeah, I think he's told his story.
Yeah, he's about to say something because she's right or something. Okay.
Got some top from this stripper bitch. She from cake that she just bought a Glock with a bullet clip. Boy, don't play with me, this bitch a hoe. Met her at the store, you know how it goes. She wanna smoke, so I bought some dope. Took her to the O. Just got some top from this stripper bitch. She from cake that she just bought a Glock with a bullet clip. Boy, don't play with me, this bitch a hoe.
Wait, hold on, mom. What are you thinking?
I'm scared. I think. I don't know. I'm scared. I don't know.
Why are you scared?
The story is too heavy for me.
Yeah, but this is what people go through.
Yeah, yes. And I think this guy went through a lot.
So, through a lot, okay.
Yeah, I feel for him, you know.
Okay.
And I think he have too much... how can I say it?
Say in German.
Has...
Oh, hate.
Yes.
You think he has a lot of hate in him?
Yeah, because I think a lot of...
People or what? Gang people?
I don't know.
German if you don't know. I will translate.
A lot of...
My mom is saying it seems like he's been through a lot of crazy bad things, like really traumatizing things.
My God.
Yeah. Well, let's continue. But listen, wait, but okay. Okay, you know, I'm vibing. You don't have to vibe.
Better at the start, you know how it goes. She wanna smoke, so I bought some dope. Took her to the Opry in the car. She don't know that far. Say she left a person named Church. You know, kind of play it. We can go there first. I bust the year. What the plus spot? She live by the park. It's getting dark. My clock on my lap. I'm just thinking smart. So she hops out. She switching this shit. This bitch thinking shit. She got 2 minutes. If she ain't back out, then she gon' need a lift. She left her phone, so I picked it up. This whole slow as fuck.
I'm not sure if I get it right, but it seems like he dropped a girl off somewhere. Mm-hmm. She said she needs to go somewhere quickly to get something, but he said if she's not back
in
2 minutes
okay,
then he's gonna go, because you know, I think people and guys are paranoid because sometimes girls set up other people. Mm-hmm. And not just that, I think he's just not scared, but, you know, paranoid, like always watching your back.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he even said he got his Glock out, which means his gun, you know.
And I think the area is also not so safe.
Yeah, for probably.
Him. Yeah.
I don't know if that's what he said, but yeah, we're just guessing, right?
Calls three up for mama, other six a duck. Now I look up and I see a truck. It's just pulling up, someone hopped out. A big goofy nigga, he trying to look tough. I'm like, what he trying to do? So I clutch my move, but he kept walking. He don't want no smoke, boy, he not bulletproof. He's got a top from the stripper, bitch. She can take it, she just brought a Glock with a bullet clip. What I'm playing me this bitch a hoe. Mad at the stove, you know how it goes. She want smoke, so I'm
did you get what he was saying? Like, he said, oh, he looked and then there was a car. Did you understand?
Mm-hmm, yeah, like a truck.
Yeah, he saw a car, yeah. So he was watching his back, but then he saw, oh, he didn't do anything. Mm-hmm. Or he wasn't going to do anything, but he still
does. That's why I say the area is not safe.
Mm-hmm.
I'm scared.
Mom, it's okay.
It's really...
yeah. Some people really live like this, yeah, you know?
Black people, why? Always.
Well, it's a lot of things going on. It's systematic. Sad. It's not even that they want to do this necessarily,
know,
you know?
Very sad.
But you know how control and whatever and slavery, they didn't even have really like a good way to start being independent, you know? So.
But I think now it's, you know.
Well, yeah, now obviously now you can
they
change.
They have to forget about what happened before and what means what
well,
and now,
yeah, but
your life. And I
yeah,
know
but
it's
obviously
hard, but
it's hard, but you need to understand it's not just easy to stop. Some people are mentally, imagine you're born into this and your parents are like this and this is like, it's passed on, you know. You can't just forget things. Some people can't,
and
you know.
Very,
and
very
even
sad.
The way they...
It's so
had
sad.
To find
My
jobs,
God.
Everything.
Yeah.
It's not easy. So we can't say just forget about it. You need to remember it and take that strength, what your ancestors had, and use it and make it better, you know? Even though it's really hard. I can imagine it's really hard. But
And they have a talent now.
Yeah. They're really talented, that's true. He's really talented.
Too much.
I mean, look how he's telling the story, right?
Took up to the old, just got some top from the stripper bitch. She from KKG, just brought a clock with a bullet clip. What I'm playing with is bitch a hoe. Mad at the store, you know how it goes. She wants smoke, so I bought some dope. Took up to the old, as she walk out, she stopped in the trash. She gets the stuff in the back, and I'm the smack. This is big goofy nigga, he pulling out the tracks. I wanna help, but this ain't my hoe. You know how.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, my mom is shocked, but I had to laugh because did you see that white lady? She was like,
Right, everything.
But yeah, that's crazy.
It's too hard.
Yeah, he said he wanted to help her, but you know, that's not really. It's a sticky situation kind of thing. But yeah, let's continue. But what do you think?
No, it's too much for me.
It's too much for you. I know my mom, she's after this video, she's going to pray. She's going to be like, oh, God, help these kids. Everything.
It's very hard, you know. But the guy is very, very... He got very, very talented.
Yes.
Too talented. Look at the way he's telling the story.
Yeah.
I think maybe it's a
consulting.
Also the we have this Leben Geschichte.
Yeah, she said maybe it's his lifetime story.
Yeah, because it's so there was the way wie er das sagt.
Yeah, the way he's saying it.
Fühl, dass es richtig
yeah, basically
mit.
She's saying the way he's saying it,
yeah,
you can really feel it. My mom says she
can
really feel the
That's
story
it.
He's
yeah.
saying. So she thinks it's a true story.
Yeah, it's true story.
Well, more time. Well, that's how rap starts, is actually people actually telling their real stories.
But this one, but you can feel it very, very well. Yeah. So this is true story.
Yeah, my mom thinks it's so a true story.
I think it's a very true story.
Yeah.
So.
Okay.
Breaking through with that pop, with that I'm like, I hopped out so quick, then I raised my blink and I don't miss. I let out two shots, I hit him in this shit, not one thing quick. What you finna do, cause this don't make the news, gotta make your move. Told that bitch get in, cause she lookin' to be. I broke the rules, cause this bitch is with this, plus I just popped through, but she ain't crying. Plus this song is smiling, and this bitch look good, so we slide out. I'm checking my mirrors, made it to the hell.
I think he said normally he would have left her there, but... for some reason he took her because she looks cute and she was smiling and she was confused, so he thinks she doesn't even know what happened.
And why is she laughing?
I don't know why she was smiling. Maybe because the guy's dead and she was scared of him. I don't know. Did he even say she was smiling? I don't know. Let's see.
She say that she hungry, I'm not back, no doubt. I know you mad, cause I smoked your man. Left him on the curb, she started laughing. She say, fuck that nigga, he from 63rd. Just got some time from the stripper bitch. She from Kankakee, just call the clock. He don't wanna pay, but don't play with me. This bitch a hoe.
I think when he said, basically he just said, you were smiling and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And then she was like, yeah, fuck him, cause... he asked from six because he's from 63rd. Mm-hmm. And I think 63rd is like the opposite of their gang, like the opposition, like your op.
Mm-hmm.
You know what op means?
No.
Like op is like your enemy in slang.
Mm-hmm.
In slang. Okay, so if someone says, oh, you are op, that means you're the enemy.
Oh, no.
Or their opposition.
Please, no. Please, no,
I think
I'm not.
That's how you say, right?
Okay.
Right, yeah.
You know how it goes, you know how it smokes. So I bought some dope, took her to the old, just got some top from the stripper bitch. She from Kankakee, she from the
club. We done
pulled the clip, but I'm telling me this bitch a hoe. Now that it's a stop, you know how it goes, you know how it smokes. So I bought some dope, took her to the old, took her to the old.
Yeah, that was King Von took her to the O. Yeah, mom.
Yeah, that was very, very, very interesting.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Really?
So
what do you
sad.
Find what do you find interesting?
Yeah, he was innocent. Nah?
Yeah.
Because of the lady. Now you put him into trouble.
Yeah. But you know what, mom? I didn't even tell you in the beginning. Like, unfortunately, King Von died.
Oh,
like couple months ago, right? When did he die? I don't even know exactly when, but he died before December.
What happened to him?
He got shot. Allegedly he got shot from Quando Rondo's people, which is like his op, as I said, his enemy, like his other. Like, it's another group, Quando Rondo, he does music too.
Mm.
And it's really sad because King Von was literally just starting to get really famous. And so this video has like 80 million views, like 80 million views. And yeah, he died. They shoot him in front of the club, I think. And yeah.
Just like that?
Mm-hmm. And he was 26, I think, or turned in 26.
Ah,
yeah,
he's
not alive anymore. So, as he said, like he's sounding like he's telling his lifetime story. I think he really did, you know.
But it's so sad. Why did they kill themselves? It's
not themselves, each other. You mean each other? You mean why they killed each other? Well, first of all, they are giving guns to the people. They're giving drugs to the people. It's weird. Like, even kids can get guns somehow.
But
and if it's the hood, and it's all about money and pride and also other things. Like, they probably have some real issues going on. We don't really know. Like, I don't know. I can't talk for them. And I will never understand until you actually growing in that area. For example, imagine us... me growing up in freaking Steitzhof, it's easy to get in that scene, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Steitzhof is a hood area.
It's sad, but I think they can also make it better.
Yeah, they can.
Yeah, because you cannot always keep all those old things in your brains and brains and brain, killing. You see, he was so Bisakmada's talent here.
Yeah, he was very talented.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then boom, back.
Yeah.
For Iron Man.
And then he was gone.
That's on his eye.
Yeah, she said it shouldn't be like that. Because he was really talented.
So say the side we are come that alle Leute, die so talented sind, die wir alle weg.
Yeah.
Und das geht nicht, ne?
My mom said we can't let this keep going because then one time all talented people are just gonna be gone.
Yeah. Like that. Und das muss irgendwie andere Weg finden.
Yeah.
Dass man muss nicht unbedingt mit Schusserei.
Mm-hmm.
Das muss andere Weg finden. Man kann reden. Man kann reden, man kann.
Some people don't want to talk because, for example, it can be a situation where if friends, for example, Tim is growing up in the hood and his friend got shot by someone or his brother got shot.
Mm-hmm.
So Tim now is having anger towards these people and wants to kill them too.
Mm-hmm.
And when he kills them, the people, the person he killed has family as well. And now they're angry at him and trying to kill him or trying to kill someone he is close to.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like a back and forth. It's like,
but it doesn't solve the problem.
Yeah, it doesn't solve the problem.
Because you kill, this one kill back. You kill, this one kill back. The kill, it's...
Yeah.
Nah, I don't know.
Yeah. It's a lot of mental thing that's going on. Yes.
But if it's, someone killed this one, and you say, you killed my brother, so I want to kill his brother too. You kill his brother, your brother will not come back to you. So, we think it's better in the MB.
Maybe they should move into a different country or
different
like
area.
That, but, you know? But yeah, I hope you guys liked the reaction video. I can see my mom's eyes. She's still thinking about
please
King Von.
Stop killing. It's not good at all. Stop killing. No, please. Life might go on. Stop killing. Please.
Yes. Okay, mommy. I didn't want to kill your vibe.
No, it's all right.
But yes, I hope you guys liked the reaction video. If yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And mom, are you crying?
Yeah, I'm laughing.
Good. Okay, I was like, damn. Subscribe to my channel and yes, see you guys soon. Bye.
Vroom.